Red light therapy. What is it and can it help with your mental health? In today's video, I'm going to be looking at the science behind red light therapy, answering three key questions. How does red light therapy work? Why do people use red light therapy? And is red light therapy even effective? And I'm also going to look at how you can try red light therapy yourself, so that by the end of this video, you'll know whether or not you can start using red light therapy to improve your mental health. G'day there, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after spending years studying pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Now, I've created two free ebooklets for you guys, Living with Anxiety and Dealing with Depression. They're both totally free, and they're there to help you with your mental health. You can download them at any time, just from the description below. Red light therapy is a medical technique that involves using low wavelength red light to help people with certain issues like their skin, their hair, or their mental state. Today, we're focusing on mental health, and many studies have shown that red light therapy can be effective for treating anxiety, depression, and seasonal affective disorder. Have you ever tried using light as medicine? Let us know in the comment section down below. Say something like, "Red light party!" Or maybe you prefer white lights or blue lights. Does it even make a difference? Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. Fun fact, light therapy is also known as photobiomodulation. Photo meaning light, bio meaning life, and modulation meaning changing. So photobiomodulation means life-changing light. The light emitted from red light therapy penetrates the skin and is absorbed by the mitochondria in our cells, which promotes the production of ATP, or energy. This increase in energy is thought to help reduce inflammation and oxidative stress, while improving blood flow and promoting neurogenesis, that's the production of healthy new brain cells. Furthermore, one study has shown that red light therapy improves sleep quality. People that received 30 minutes of red light therapy before bed for 2 weeks reported much better quality of sleep than the control group that received no red light therapy. Although that episode of Seinfeld might make you think differently.
I'm on no sleep, no sleep, and that red light is burning my brain.
Sleep quality is really important for both our physical and mental health. Red light therapy is a completely natural process. It exposes your skin to low levels of light that aren't harmful in any way. Unlike those ultraviolet rays which come from the sun, damn you sun. But because of this, there are virtually no side effects from red light therapy. Studies have proven that red light therapy can improve your mental health, but it's no miracle cure. Some researchers say that it can significantly improve mental health, treating things like anxiety and depression, while other researchers say that red light therapy is slightly more effective than doing nothing. Some studies have shown that green light and blue light are just as effective, and other studies have shown that light therapy has almost no effect. But a lot of people swear by red light therapy, so if you want to try a natural method of improving your mental health, it's cheap and there's virtually no side effects, so why not give it a try? Red light therapy is usually done in a doctor's office, and you can talk to your doctor about trying it. Or you can buy your own red light therapy device and try doing it from home. I did a lot of research, and the best red light therapy device that I could find is in the description just down below, and if you go through that link and purchase that product, I earn a little bit of money, which really helps me out, and it could totally improve your mental health and help you out too, so give it a try. There's no set rules on how much light to use. Too much red light could damage your skin tissue, but too little red light could do nothing at all. So experiment with it and see what works best for you. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video or learned something, click the like button down below, and let me know how you feel about red light therapy in the comment section down below. Finally, next week's video is going to be all about the science of whitening your teeth. So if you want whiter teeth, make sure you subscribe for more traveling science every single week, and I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. Those days are over. You don't have to share your body with the night. Roxanne, you don't have to wear that dress tonight. Walk the streets for money. You don't care if it's wrong or if it's right.